Okay guys, welcome to episode 85. So over the past 2 days I've been here with Rod, Greg, Glenn and Wendy. We've been detecting this 1869 school here. That's when it was originally built. I don't know if it's on this side or a different site, but anyway. This building here dates back to the 1890s. And anyway, we've been finding lots and lots of coins. Lots of coins. And some other cool relics and bits of jewelry in between mixed in with it. So anyway, I hope you enjoy this episode, and yeah. First target apart from 10-cent coin is this New Zealand 5 cents.
What you got there, mate?
5 cents from New Zealand.
Ooh. I'm normally the king of 5 cents.
Got enough 70s and 80s signal here. See about that. To the sidewalk. A little screw thing. Anyway, keep on going. Here's the old school building here. Oh look, landscape.
You're terrible, Muriel.
Just down here.
All right.
British sixpence.
Oh, nice. Well done. It's an old one, mate.
Yeah, young head Victoria, I think. Yeah.
Good condition too, mate.
$18.83.
Well done, nice. $18.83.
$18.83, sixpence. Sorry about the wind noise, but I'm very happy with that silver coin. Wow. I just found my silver. Look right there. See it? Silver in the hole. Nice. Hey guys, I just dug this really nice old button here. It's nice. It says something on it. Solid something, but it's a really nice old button. Maybe an old shirt button from one of the kids that used to run around in the school here. Probably 1930s, 1920s. Awesome. I'll take that any day. Oh, there we go. $2. Dead animal or something underneath here. Look at that, the fan's going. In the wind. That is, that's something. This is probably the creepiest room of them all. The fan going, and all the names. Okay, not that much in there. Signal down this hole here. It sounds like it could be maybe a pre-decimal coin, or it could just be a 1 or 2 cent coin, 1 or 2 cent coin. Anyway, it's in the hole here. So we'll see what we got. Oh, I think I just cut my finger. Oh, that's it there. What is that? That's part of an old toy car. The rest is still in the hole. And here it comes. That's what it was there, an old toy car. What is it? Penny?
Yeah. He's in good nick. 1943.
What's that, another coin?
Penny!
Wow! Great time!
Nice!
Right there.
Good job.
Thank you, mate. There. My penny count has increased by one. I've now got 3 in my collection, I think.
Silver coin, 1951 sixpence.
Showing us up.
Got the best machine.
Rod, what's that?
What inside the internals of a watch? It's all rusted together, you know.
Oh yeah, yeah.
That's what it is. Cool. Legacy badge, bit of an earring or something there.
Oh yeah, a bit of bling.
Glass bead.
Beauty.
That Commonwealth pen, that's 1919, and the half penny's 1922.
Beautiful. Marble.
Yeah, got a marble and a glass bead. Yeah.
Good stuff. Well done. Greg stuff. More pennies, half pennies. Threepence. You got a couple of threepences, eh?
Got two,
yeah. Oh no. What we got here? Is this yours, Jacob?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, threepences, sixpences. What was that one you had earlier?
1883.
Hold on. Victoria. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Wendy's. Well, she's got one penny. I got some fat boy keeps getting his belly in the way. You'll have to excuse Rod.
I didn't set the table up.
Yeah, it's a bit wobbly. Has he got a car? Yeah. And then my little lot. Best thing I got. This is quite interesting with a bit of decoration on it. Couple of spoons. Bit of clad, penny. Sixpence, threepence. A sock. That's quite a bit of coins there for one day.
Yeah, I don't know. Never use it before. See how it fits on me.
It's got a pretty wide.
Yeah, I've got the other camera there.
Is that a camera or a phone?
Okay. Oh!
We can spread out a bit, can't we? I think we can.
Hey, okay.
Space forward, I think. Right over your coat. How's he putting it on my wobbly table? Right, I'm good. That'll do.
Boys, thank you.
Okay, thanks for watching, guys. You can go check out Rod's video here, and you can also check out Glenn's video here, or there's also the link in the description, so go check that out.